SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable MMS messaging on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone's Messages app can send two different kinds of messages: iMessages, which are the messages that are sent with blue bubbles, and SMS messages, which are the ones that are sent with green bubbles. If you send a picture or a text message to someone that's using green bubbles, then that's going to use something called MMS messaging. But if you find that these types of messages are causing you to use too much data, or if you're having trouble with them and are troubleshooting it, then you can disable MMS messaging by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Messages option from this menu, and then you can scroll down again until you find the SMS MMS section. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of this to turn off MMS messaging. And now when you're in a conversation that has green bubbles, such as when you're texting with someone that's on an Android phone or someone that has an iPhone but has iMessage disabled, then you won't be able to send pictures or videos to that person in that conversation.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.